Have you ever had a super creepy nightmare? I went to bed one day and woke up to my house on fire. This was weird because I didn't feel pain, but I rushed downstairs and saw a bunch of dead bodies. This was super weird. But after I ran outside, I saw there was a creepy ghost looking at me. I called the emergency services, and after the fire was put out, I went back to sleep. As soon as I woke up, I saw...
You'll never escape this nightmare. 30K likes, and I'll show what I really am.
Everyone like now!